Okay, in this next game, it's the same as the last one we did with Sumo, but this time it's back to back. So we're going to go back to back, and your job is to use your back to push them out. Ready? Hajime. Or make them fall over. Okay, again. So there's the circle. You can, you know, the same as before. Hajime. Yeah, nice. And so what you'll find when you play this game with the kids is that if you do front on Sumo, ready? Hajime, kids just push. But when they go back to back and they're not using their hands anymore, they start actually feeling their partner's weight. So what you'll find is they'll be moving out of the way. And you can start teaching the kids that when you push and they start pushing back, you move out of the way. Just like Tachiwaza. If I'm pushing and she's pushing back, I move out of the way to throw. Same sort of thing. So back to back, Hajime, go. Now remember, if they fall over, you can do, oh, nice. That is the game of back to back Sumo.